To maximize storage in a small kitchen, start with the little things. Make a cookie sheet rack by mounting two towel bars on the inside of a base cabinet door with a small shelf between them to support the pans. Just be sure the mounting screws don't protrude through the front of the cabinet door. For wall cabinets, you can create some handy spice storage around the perimeter of a cabinet on a small shelf made from 1x3 stock to make more space for dishes.